Hello grade 1 children. In this video, we'll be solving application book A, worksheet 1.3, page number 6 and 7. You all know number names and you all know greater than, smaller than, when we have to put that sign that crocodile will come and open his mouth towards the bigger number, right? Remember that? So we'll be solving the worksheet now. Okay, so be ready with your application book A, page number 6. By the time I'll share the screen. Yes, math chapter 1, numbers up to 100, application book A. Worksheet 1.3 from application book A, page number 6. Okay, so the question is A. Fill in the blanks with correct number names. Simple. Whatever numbers have been asked, we have to fill in the blanks. So, first one, the number that comes just before 12 is. So, before means pehle. So, which number will come before 12? 11. Yes, y'all are right. So, E-L-E-V-E-N, 11. Okay, the second one, dash lies in between 13 and 15. So, which number lies between 13 and 15? Come on, we'll start from 10, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Yes, so F-O-U-R-T-E-E-N, 14. Okay, then the third one, the number that comes just after 19. So after 19, which number comes? 20. Yes. T-W-E-N-T-Y, 20. Okay. Then the fourth one, the number that comes just before 18. So before 18, which number will come? 17. Yes, you're right. S-E-V-E-N. T-E-E-N, 17. Fifth one, dash lies in between 16 and 18. So, in between 16 and 18, which number will come? 15, 16, 17. Yes, 17. S-E-V-E-N, T-E-E-N, 17. And the sixth one, the number that comes just after 15 is, so after 15, which number will come? 16. S-I-X-T-E-E-N. Correct? So, we have solved, we have done the fill in the blanks with the correct number names. Okay, now the next one. B. Rohan and his sister Mahima have the following items. Count the number of items each has and write it in the box. Fill in the circle with greater than or less than sign to show who has more or less items. So, Rohan and Mahima, they both have some items with them. So, same items, okay? So, we'll count the items Rohan has and Mahima has and we'll write it in the box and we'll compare two numbers and we'll put the sign. Okay, so let's solve the first one. Rohan, you can see sharpener. Rohan also has some sharpeners and Mahima also has some sharpeners. So how many sharpeners Rohan has? 1, 2, 3. Correct? And how many sharpeners Mahima has? 1, 2, 3, and 4. Yes. So in between that circle you can see over there, we have to put that greater than or less than sign. So over here, we have two numbers with us, 3 and 4. So which number, which sign will come? Crocodile will come and open his mouth towards bigger number. So he will open his mouth towards number 4. So less than sign will come. Yes. So 3 is less than. 3 is smaller than 4. Correct? The crocodile has come and we have opened the mouth towards number 4. So this is smaller than sign. Correct? And when we read it, we will say it as 3 is smaller than 4. Okay? Now the second one. There are some erasers, right? Both of them have some erasers. Let us count. Rohan has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 erasers. And Mahima has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Correct? So over here, crocodile will open his mouth towards number 6. Correct? So this is greater than sign. So we'll read it as 6 is greater than 5. Okay? Now the third one. Pencils. Let us count how many pencils Rohan has. 1, 2, 3 and 4. And how many pencils Mahima has with her? 1, 2, 3. Okay, so which sign will come over here? Come on, tell me. Yes, you all are right. 4 is greater than 3. Greater than sign will come. Okay, and the last one. You can see robot, yes. So let us count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And over here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So 7, 8. So which sign will come? Yes, you all are right. The crocodile came and opened his mouth towards the number 8. So smaller than sign, correct? So 7 is smaller than 8. Okay, so understood, smaller than, greater than sign, and we have written the number names as well. So that's all for today. See you next time. Bye.